airspeed indicator and altimeter. You can see here, this is altimeter, this is the airspeed indicator to this chamber. Okay, this chamber we have connected the suction motor. We'll suck out the air from this so that there is a pressure change. So that pressure change will be sensed by the capsule of this altimeter.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Why it is changing? Capsule is
shrinking.
Okay.
How many can it shrink?
Now, see whether the airspeed indicator is working. Is it working?
No.
Why it is not working?
Because the air pressure is not there.
Yes. We have to give the
air pressure.
Air pressure there. So for that, what we'll do? We'll switch on the compressor then to make it. Okay, sir. Static pressure, altimeter is working.